Okay. I don't really care when they get thrown up, but just for the record, I'm putting the thing in right now. And hold on. Boop. Cool. And I'm hitting play now. All right. This is the last video for From the Vault 2019, which has been one of the most depressing processes of my life. Like, more so than usual. I mean, From the Vault is always kind of like, a very time-consuming process, but like this one was awfully time-consuming, especially considering that like I hired like three editors, and then all three of them fell through. One of them only one of them of which had like a legitimate fucking reason. So yeah, obviously big fucking problem, but it's cool. The other one just straight up fucking lied to me and told me he edited everything, and then when I got there to pick up the footage, it just didn't exist because he didn't do it. And he could probably still yell at me and say, "Oh, I did it," but it's one. There's one problem, one big ol' issue. He told me he edited a video for a part of Destiny that isn't in any of the footage. Like I looked through all of it. That part never happens. So it's pretty obvious to me that you didn't edit anything because it doesn't exist. Anyway, I digress. From the Vault 2019, what's my view back on this? Well, first off, let's talk about the footage that you're watching right now. This is Star Road. It's a ROM hack for Super Mario 64, and a while back, during the J2 days, we did a Let's Play of Star Road, like forever ago, that we never got around to finishing because we lost a lot of footage. And basically, this is me, like forever ago, playing catch up and toying around with the game to see what we could and couldn't do. Well, what I could and couldn't do. I figured if I was just gonna spend my fucking time, I might as well waste it, you know? Anyway. Point is, sorry, I was reacting to the video. Point is, we were recording it, and I was playing catch up with the footage to try to get back to the point so we could start recording, re-recording episodes. Because like I didn't do save. We did still don't do saves occasionally because I'll fucking forget. But we're trying to make it a habit to put in saves. Anyway, and so I was trying to play catch up, and this is just the footage of that. And yeah. But anyway, so from the Vault 2019, overall thoughts. Depressing. It was depressing. It was stressful. It was ridiculous because I put a bunch of footage together and I was like, this is what's going into From the Vault 2019. And I had an idea and I had a plan and I laid it out and it worked all fine. Like it was great. Up until I decided I was gonna do a last minute thing and I threw it in the mix. And I had to edit footage that was old, and it was from J2, and we recently had a falling out, the co-host and I, and I'm not gonna go into specifics because it's not my fucking place to straight up do it, because it could come off as shit talking, regardless of whether or not truth is in the matter is, because when you do that, the other party suddenly may or may not get upset. And I'm not speaking for that party, but I don't want to make it seem like I am by talking about it. So I'm gonna be a fucking adult and not talk about it. But I will say this, it was kind of nostalgic to go and look back on that footage. And it was sad because I know that I'll never get to do that again. I'll never get to have those moments again. I'll never get to have that fun again. I'll never get to do any of that ever again like that. I mean, now we do it for 1P2P and it's a lot more, slightly more professional. It's not professional to the point where, like, because you lose a little kind of spark to it. I mean, like, look at the Game Grumps, for example. They've become significantly more professional, and in that sense, they've stopped, like, having that sort of twinge where it's like, ah, yeah, cool. We would get 2 videos a day of Game Grumps, and it was super fun, and you could do long series, and they would do all that shit, and they don't do that anymore. So we do. we do it because we don't have a monetary, like, we don't have to focus on an advertiser-friendly situation because we don't get advertisers. We're not monetized. We don't have to give a shit. Whereas the Game Grumps do. They have to give a shit. They pay people now. So I understand where they're coming from and why they've changed their approach to the market. And I get that. I'm not upset about that. Not even in the least. Not in the slightest. But that being said, I think I just checked to see what the star was. That's what we do in 1P2P. We're slightly more professional in regards to how we record footage, how we edit footage, how we stockpile footage, and how we do things. And we even have a backup cache just in case somebody can't make it in for whatever the reason may be. And then that's what we do. And it works really well. We've used that backup footage like twice now, and it's taking care of the problems. We've had pretty consistent fucking release rates, so, I mean, if you're ever interested, down in the description below is a link to 1P2P. Shameless plug. But yeah, it's been interesting doing this because From the Vault 2019 is officially the last From the Vault on this channel. I have another channel also named Cardinal, description down below, where the rest of From the Vault 2020 will be taking place and the rest of my videos will be going up. As well as a couple of videos that a couple of videos that are on this channel that you're seeing this will be going over there. Not too many that it should be a bother, but they will go up nonetheless. And yes, From the Vault 2020 is already in the planning stages. I know what I'm releasing in 2020. I know what I'm doing. And yes, the numbers will keep going up because occasionally there are videos that slip through the cracks, don't make the cut because I don't feel like they're good enough, but I keep them to the side for From the Vault because you never know, some people enjoy watching the shit, but like if I'm posting on a regular schedule day, I can't put it up because if I do, it's just whatever. But this is like a once a month celebratory deal where it's like, look at how much I've fucked up comparatively to how much I'm good. Even though I'm not good, because I'm bad. So, yeah. Alright, I've talked for like 7 minutes, somewhat. So, I'm going to let you go. I hit the mic. I'm going to let you go. I hope you all had a fantastic time with From the Vault 2019. And I'm going to leave you to the rest of this video if you truly want to listen to it. You can listen to it in the background. You can do whatever with it. I don't personally care. As long as you're not jacking off to it. And even then, how am I gonna know? You could do whatever, and I would never be able to tell unless you commented it down below, and then even then, I'm only taking you at your word. You could be totally lying, and you didn't jack off, and I would never know the difference. So odds are, I'll probably sleep at night just as comfortably as I would have had you not done it, but done it. I don't know. This became an existential crisis in a matter of minutes. What the fuck? Alright, I'm gonna go. Bye. See you guys in the next adventure. That's what I'll see you guys in the next adventure. Woo!
mia!
Yeah! Yeah! Let's go! Yeah! 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 Yeah
Go! mia!
Woo-hoo!
Mamma mia!
Yahoo! Let's go. Okey-dokey.
Mamma mia!
Yeah! Let's go!